Let's make it a good day. We do it our own way. Let's make it a good day. Oh, no matter what they say. Oh, yeah.
Well, we just posted on our Instagram account a plea to the t-shirt company. Make Jody the shirt. And then I'm going to make t-shirts for our crew, too. We're getting ready to run a little race. So I'm going to get Jason Show crew t-shirts. I'm going to see who I can get to pay for that. Welcome back. In case you missed it, yesterday was National Be Nice Day. Sometimes a compliment can be taken the wrong way, like, you look much better in person. So we sent Shannon Paul out to ask people, friends, what's the worst compliment you've ever received?
So this week, we have National Be Nice Day. So they encourage you to do things like let somebody go in front of you at the grocery store, or maybe buy coffee somebody, or give somebody a compliment. So we are going to ask people about bad compliments they've received and see if we can make them feel better. So what's the worst compliment you've ever received?
You should smile more.
Oh, yeah. I think you smile plenty. You're right. That is a terrible compliment. All right.
You run really well for a girl.
Oh, wow. Okay. All right.
You're not as dumb as you look.
Wait, what again?
You're not as dumb as you look.
Yeah, that's not a compliment.
VP of marketing.
Oh, VP of marketing? Yeah. That's an incredibly smart job. So if you were going to help us market the Jason Show, what advice would you give us, Dan?
Oh, what's the Jason Show?
Oh, see, now that's part of the reason why we need a VP of marketing. How are you going to not know who's the Jason Show? Don't you know we have an Emmy?
We don't have an Emmy yet. We've lost five or six.
Don't you know we almost have an Emmy? Don't you know we're Emmy adjacent? Come on, Dan. What is the worst compliment you've ever received?
I like the gap between your teeth.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Plenty plump.
They said you were plenty plump? You're right. That is not a compliment. That's what you say about turkeys. That's not what you say about beautiful women. That's not what you say.
Probably like you look well rested.
Like you could just say I look great. Yeah. That would have been a better way to
it's
do
like
it.
Like when people say you look tired.
Yeah.
You're like, I know what you're saying.
Yeah.
But
you're not helping.
It all depends on tenor.
Okay.
You
all
know?
Right.
Where it's like, have you ever gotten that, oh, you look nice today, like it's a surprise that you look nice?
They're like, what did you expect?
It's kind of like that double-edged sword. Right. Oh, there's that. I've gotten a lot of them.
Worst compliment I've ever got is they said, you're really good at being single. That is not a compliment. That is not a compliment. Yeah, right. Yeah. That's just saying, you know all those cats you have? And those videos you enjoy of additional cats, stick with it. That's what that is. That's not a compliment. So here's the question. What's the worst compliment you've ever gotten?
See, I've been thinking about this all day. I have no next question. It's like pass. Like,
are you sure that people don't give you backhanded compliments and you just don't notice?
Yeah, I just don't notice, which I think is perfect. Like, if you just don't notice them, yeah, just blissfully. A little.
People are telling you all the time that you're...
Yeah, they probably say some terrible stuff about me. I don't even know. Now I'm going to go forth, and now if I start noticing, I'm going to call you now.
Be like, you're right. People do say terrible things about me.
They say terrible things about me. These people are horrible. What happened to Minnesota Nice?
All right, I'm going to come up with a better one. Pick a number between 1 and 75.
Okay. 62.
62. I admire the way you challenge me.
That's not bad.
See? Okay, good. That's better than... Being around you makes everything better.
True.
Is there anything you can't do?
There's nothing I can't do.
See, that is perfect. I can feel that about you. You have such a great heart.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I always learn so much when I'm around you.
Oh, that's a great compliment.
Oh, good. All right, keep that
one. I'm going to keep that
one. Okay, thanks.
Thank you.
You don't look dumb at all.
I
think you look really smart.
I'm a pastor.
Yes.
Worst a regular compliment that's kind of is, well, pastor, that one was a good sermon.
What were the other 62?
Right.
Here we go, pastor.
Okay.
You are wise beyond your years.
Well, thank you.
You are very, quite very welcome.
And he has a lot of years.
See, now that's a shady compliment.
That's a shady compliment. There you go.
I'm going to help him out, though. Here,
okay.
You read these.
You're so unique.
I think he just knows shady tone. Like, it's just your tone.
The tone is half of
it. Right. I would have just said, you're so unique. He's like, you're so unique.
Oh, Shannon. I think a couple things. First, I think that gentleman was kind of flirting with her.
Mm-hmm.
Don't you think?
A little bit.
The dude?
Mm-hmm.
That one dude, the thinner, yeah.
Good energy.
Good energy between the two.
Mm-hmm.
Number two, I love the Emmy adjacent. Our show is Emmy adjacent. That's perfect.
We're like this close. Yeah.
And the guy that had no idea who we were. I always love that.
The marketing guy.
Really quick, not to put you on the spot, but what is what's a weird compliment that you get?
I often get, you're a lot thinner in person.
And why do people, that is the wiring in people that have no edit button. You know what I mean?
No. Yeah. What's yours?
It's in the piece right there. You look better in person than you do on TV.
Like, okay.
And I never know how to receive that. I always just smile and say thank you. But I don't know how to react to that. I'm like, am I that ugly on the TV? But
right.
I don't know. Thank you, Shannon. I love you. We're going to take a break. What's in the surprise ending today? You're going to find out in just a few minutes. Back in a moment.